Hello, I am FrAvatar. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Frostpunk 2. We are now on Chapter 4, playing on Captain Difficulty. On the Legacy of New London. Salvaging Winterhome. Or, I guess, subtitle Veracity.
Hero Stewart!
Yeah, people are a bit upset. Or the pilgrims, at least, are a bit upset. Alright, they want to pass this law, right? Equal pay. Yeah, I want them to have that law. So I'll negotiate with the Frostlanders. And if you vote for it, I will build a charcoal regeneration plant.
Hear ye, hear ye! The votes are in. The measure passes. A law has passed in the council. Take heed.
Okay. That pushes us way up there with equality. How much for this? 200, okay. Oh, I'm already researching something. Has to finish first. Start researching prisons. Let's send it over. Something like that. Started. They sit there in their throne made of our blood, built off of our backs, drink ice wine and smoke cigars and laugh over appetizers. What do? We work, we toil, we break ourselves in the muck and the mire for a dream we don't share. We may choke on their food, drown in their own wine. May they burn together with their pathetic ideas. And may I be there to see attentions rises between stalwarts and pilgrims. Yeah, okay. Breaking. go. Well, there we go. That's everybody frost breaking. works. Next. Days for the next council. Waste incineration facility, sure. This still might not pass, but let's go. Ah, there we go.
The votes are in. The measure passes.
So No two ways about it. We need more. Stalker arrested, pilgrim involved, conflict in New London. Reaching breaking point. Closely surveil. Whom was condemned. Or trust falls. Here we go.
Alert! Toxic gas level have risen. Take precautions. Hear ye! The
80%.
Have it.
There we go. Guess here. Excellent. Frostlander's demands met. Excellent. Yeah, I'll grant you agenda. Yeah, that'll do.
The proposed law has been approved.
Problems more than minor.
Thank you.
We'll be fine. Getting there. 650 we need. Alright, but I guess it is long enough for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you in the next one. In the meantime, take care. Bye-bye.